It's Omracer here, and we're going to be carrying on with another part of the Crash Bandicoot and Sane Trilogy. Right, the second island for relics and the gems to clear up in some cases. Oh, this is going to be fun.
The bunny creek.
Because I've already got the gem, it's just a relic to do. Taking his time. That's awesome. That's gold! That's awesome. I could go all the way though. Two relics or one. Okay. Oh, fuck. This is going to be the end of it. Luckily, I don't have to get all boxes, so it might make it easier for me. This weather gets really tricky that bit. That's why it always gets really tricky and I lose time for it. Oh fuck's sake! I'm supposed to be up there by about a minute. That was fucking amazing. Come on. Fuck it. Got it. Probably a sapphire. Gold! Oh my god, that's awesome. Yes. That's good. That was better than I thought. That was much better than I thought, Rose. Oh, that made life much, much easier. Yes, it did. Because now it means I can carry on with the next level. See, dog walking at the middle of the night makes things a lot easier to actually trigger your senses and get your mind going. The bats if you move as well. People don't forget about the bats. Bats, annoying shits. Boom, boom, boom. missed that box. Like, I can't fit all the boxes. You gotta... Okay, this is looking good. This is looking good. Careful now. This is where it gets fucking tricky. Depth perception, you fucking bastard. I'm not gonna risk losing that. Done it! 124, that's... so far. Platinum! What the hell? I thought that was a crap run! Wow, that's good. Was not expecting platinum. Not for that level. Thought that was really hard, actually. And I was wasting, like, wait a couple of seconds each time. Bloody hell, I must have been really good at that level then. Road to Nowhere. This is gonna be a nightmare. Right. I should have really not done that. Because now I have to redo the whole fucking thing again. And that's me gone. Have to like get that jump right or you lose the mask. That's why I can use it. See? That's how you use it. Very clever contraptions. Thank you. right. This is why it's going to be really hard to do from the get-go. That's where it gets really hard because you can't see where you got to go. That's awesome. I made the ending too. Yay, 93% complete. Ta-da-ba! 24, 2 gems left to go. Actually, 3 gems left to go. Now, let's actually get this relic done properly, because that's where the fun really begins. Good. Sapphire, yeah, I wasn't gonna expect a good run out of that. How is this even fucking working? Gold, perfect! That was much better than I thought. Boulder Dash! Now we've got the gem to get. Hog Relic to also go. Next, I've done the relic, so it's just getting the gem. had no problems with this one compared to the other one. I used to have major problems with it. Probably because of the fact you do have a checkpoint to save now. Last bit now, and then we've got the gem. And I do that. Here we go. Really far down. Gem. That's good. Ta-da-ba! One gem left. Really? Let's get the relic then. Got further though. I think I've got the technique mastered now. A little bit. Awesome! Platinum! Awesome! Okay, so one gem left, and we have also got the hardest relic, I reckon, on this island. Which, to be fair, I'm going to actually make it its own part, because as I said, I don't know how bad it's going to be. Okay, 3 minutes is my goal. That should get me goals. I reckon 4 if I'm lucky. Thank you. that's good. Not having that. That's good. That's good. Okay, concentrate on this bit. Okay, concentrate on this bit. Got it. That's good. Careful, 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 careful. That's good. Under 5 minutes, that's what we need to make sure we're doing. Time. What the fuck? How do I do that? Let's see if we can get this gold. I've seen what a video of it and it might be possible. It might be tricky though, but it'll be possible in the meantime, definitely. That's a bad mistake. You cannot wait. Waiting is bad. Don't wait. That was very lucky. I just can't. All right, now that's good. That's good. We got time. We got the time. That's good. That's very good. That's really good. Come on. That's good. What do we get? What do we get? Platinum! Oh my God! That was insane. I was not expecting platinum. I thought gold was fine, but not platinum. That was an incredible run. And now that leaves just that one bit left of the last island, which we'll go through next week when I get a chance to after some projects. That is getting a share button. Anyways, Omracer is out.